Here's a look at today's digital download, a collection of stories making news on the web. After much anticipation, Facebook finally went public. But now Facebook and the banks that helped it go public are being sued by shareholders. They claim Facebook concealed its weakened growth forecast, which became apparent when the shares fell 18% in the first 3 days. Internet Explorer is no longer the world's most popular web browser. It has been forced out of its first place by Google Chrome. One reason Chrome is exploding with popularity is that it supports a number of video games that can be played right within the browser.